Marhaba, this is Samira Aziz from Saudi Media, and I am a businesswoman and film director. While almost 186 countries around the world have reported the coronavirus, it has been important to take this epidemic seriously. If we are cultured enough, we understand our responsibility. Unlike some other countries, Saudi Arabian people, fortunately, have been showing a great sense of responsibility, determination, and patience. In fact, Saudi Arabia has been taking all measures to fight coronavirus. The awareness campaigns are launched actively through social media, and the public in Saudi Arabia is responding it positively and wisely. Not just internally in the country, but Saudi Arabia is also working on the international ways of cooperating and coordinating to fight the coronavirus outbreak and prevent its spread. The transport system is blocked internally and internationally. There is a partial curfew as well. All events and public gatherings like cinema, markets, and malls are shut down. The government sector's offices are closed and the private sector is limited to the 40-person team. To support expatriates and the business sector, the Saudi Arabian government has taken valuable and unprecedented steps and exemptions. Many cases in Saudi Arabia are linked to travel to Iran, which is a hot spot of the outbreak in the Middle East. However, I must say, a timely decision by the Saudi government has made a delicate balance between protecting the health and minimizing disruption. We need to work against coronavirus as one global team. The human being is the most intelligent creature, and we can defeat it the same as previous epidemics in the past. So let us be united, determined, with a sense of responsibility. Only together we can do it.